The internet is full of bro science, fake knowledge, half information or propaganda. Your quest of reliable, authentic health information ends here. So subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon and you never have to go anywhere else ever again.
And how are you today? I am Dr. Paramjeet and you're watching Dr. Education. Welcome back to my channel. As you know, I make videos about health and healthcare topics. And today, we are going to talk about winter. Why do you have more heart attacks in winter? What is the reason? Why people get more heart attacks, heart problems exacerbate in winter? What is the change? Right? It's more than just vasoconstriction and you'll see it. So let's start discussing it, right? Number one reason, right? First thing is that in winters, the duration of days become less and duration of night become longer. That itself changes your hormonal cycle, hormonal balance. So some hormones actually increase inside you like cortisol. Right, because your body is generating more heat also, it needs more glucose. So cortisol is needed, glucocorticoids are needed to generate more glucose. Right, that itself, the cortisol itself decreases the threshold of your cardiovascular events. So that can lead to heart attacks. Number one reason. The second reason obviously is the cold. Right, cold temperature actually makes your arteries, your blood vessels tighter, and this tight blood vessels will have less amount of blood flow and therefore less amount of oxygen. Therefore, your systems, your heart, if they already have a blockage, if it already has a blockage, an angina can precipitate. You might develop a heart attack, especially in the cold mornings, because morning temperature is the most cold in winter. That's why the most number of patients coming to the emergency are in the morning, early morning, right, in winters. Then in the cold, your body needs to generate more heat, and that's why there is more demand to the heart. There is more workload on the heart and it needs to generate more heat, more blood pressure, more actual pumping power. That itself is one of the reasons for exacerbated heart problems, because if there is a blockage and the heart has more work, it will cause problems. Okay. Then if there is more cold, what do? Right. You actually start doing a lot of coffees. You start taking a lot of caffeine. Caffeine and coffee in a very large amount, obviously, is a stimulant, will increase your heart rate, will increase your blood pressure, will decrease your fluid because it causes diuresis, so dehydration, so that will cause problems. Again, more stress on your heart, it will decrease your sleep also. Less rest, again the cycle goes. So avoid a lot of coffees, a lot of caffeine. In winters, you start eating more, right? A lot of weight, people actually put on a lot of weight, right? That increases your risk, right, of the heart problems. AM surge is there. What does that mean? That means early morning, your blood pressure rises, right, in the morning. Early morning rise of blood pressure is very common in winters, in summers also. That's why people have a higher risk in the morning, because higher blood pressure means the heart has to push against high blood pressure. That is again a big overload. And at that time, what happens, most of the doctors have therefore started giving the blood pressure medication in the night, late at night, so that the effect stays in the morning. Because whenever you take the blood pressure medicine, it takes 4 hours, 3-4 to 6 hours for the medicine to actually have the full effect. Right, starting the effect, full things. That's why you need to take it deep in night, late night, before sleep. That's what cardiologists have been doing now. Right, blood pressure medicines later. Then people actually exert themselves more in winter because days are short and it will be dark very soon. So they try to finish all their work in the morning. That itself will increase their stress. Plus there is more cold temperature. Plus there is vasoconstriction, tightness of blood vessel. Plus there is BP surge. So you can see how things are happening in the morning. Plus people also smoke. People will smoke a lot in winters to generate, I don't know what. So smoking will also increase the tightness, will also increase the heat, and it will not do any good. It's very harmful. So smoking is then another big reason why you might have a heart attack in winter. So remember, right, all these points you need to take care. There is only one way to prevent this problem: awareness. Only if you know about all these things, only then you can prevent it. Only then you can stop yourself from doing all these things and increasing your own heart attack chances. right? So awareness is very important, right? You need to start slow in the morning, right? You need to monitor your blood pressure, heart rate before going out in winters. If it is high, then rest for 15 minutes. Don't go in and have another cup of tea or take a cigarette, right? That's wrong, right? That will again increase the problem, increase your heart rate, blood pressure. You need to rest. If your blood pressure is not going down, then don't go out or take your medicine again or talk to your doctor. That's the thing, right? You need to make a plan. You need to stop smoking. You need to decrease your caffeine intake. You need to manage your weight. It's very important in winter to prevent heart attacks. So that's all about why you get heart attacks in winter and how you can prevent it. Make sure to share this information. It's vital for every single person who is obese, who has a heart risk, who has sugar, BP, diabetes, hypertension, right? Who has angina problem, who has cardiovascular history, who has cholesterol problem, obesity, right? Who has stress, who smokes cigarette, who takes tobacco, who drinks, liver failure, kidney failure, everybody. This video is very important. Make sure to share it. Make sure to follow the challenge. I'll see you tomorrow. I'm Dr. Paramjeet. Stay connected. Stay healthy.